I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. No, we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he is a great...